Zona Blanca, a ceviche bar in downtown Spokane, is closing its doors after 8 years of operation. Chef Chad White says they're closing because of increasing crime, visible drug use, and property damage in downtown. In a press release, also posted to Facebook, Chef Chad White thanks Spokane for the love and memories. He then asked for one last request to end this chapter with a bang. The chef says they will keep the doors open until they run out of ingredients.